from our household survey, we found a lot of things. Among them, more than 70% of all households reported declines in income. About one third of households overall reported declines in household expenditures. And the Philippines, where the health situation is worse and the lockdown measures more severe than others, reported the largest percentage of these declines. Household business and self-employed type people show the largest share of declines across all countries, except Indonesia, where the farmers and fishermen had the severest impact. And then more than 40% of households reported at least one of their members lost jobs or had work hours reduced. The biggest sources of funding to offset income declines were drawdown of cash and savings, which accounted for about half of the respondents, and the deferred payment and the debt repayment and applications for government aid. Those households dependent on the government aid account for about one third. Impact on education were very large in Myanmar and the Philippines, with roughly half of households with children in school reporting that their children stopped attending schools due to COVID-19. By contrast, Thailand, this share was only 13%. So the variation among countries is very large. And then 62% of households with kids are still in school reported that schools offer online learning. But this share varied dramatically from country to country. For example, in Laos, PDR, only 10%, and Myanmar, only 6%. So this shows, severe international digital divide.